into the world's largest toilet and will it overflow?